What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, and welcome back. We're not. We didn't even start.
Sorry.
As you can see, I got. We got the safe. I got Ryan. I got Rich, and we're gonna try and break into it today. You guys been going off in the comment section, begging for us to come back and see what is inside this giant safe we found in the storage unit. We're in like a, what would I call this? Like, we got a workshop with some people who are kind enough to let us use some of their equipment.
We're gonna get to it.
We're gonna get to that. So we've got a bunch of different stuff we're gonna try out today, including the tools that he's got. We've got some big hammers, some axes, some blow torches. We've got construction equipment. We've got pretty much everything you could possibly need to break open a safe. So we're gonna start off by just trying to pound the safe right now. Just break it open with sheer force. It didn't really work when we were at the storage unit, but we got some more equipment now. We got more guys, we got more manpower. So we're gonna see first if that works, and then we're gonna progress on and see what we need to do to get this thing open, because we're finding out what's inside right now. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already, please smash the thumbs up button. We're needing all the help we can get to not only get inside this, but hopefully have some good stuff inside it when we do get to it. So smash the like button right now, just like Ryan's about to smash the safe.
Subscribe to your boy Swayze.
You guys are actually going off. Oh my, okay. Ready? We're starting just pure force.
Okay.
Yo, you're actually making,
yo.
Like there's wood being smashed. All right.
Yo, step aside, boys.
All right. Time for the big boy.
Sean's denting it. It's yet to break though.
Bro, you can see that it's like cement dust is pouring out of this rock hard thing. Got it in every side. Watch out.
Oh, you're moving.
Should we hit the front? Bust the door right
in. Bust the door open.
Ow, I'm in here.
There's a human inside. Alright, yo, you want
to- No! On the front?
Yeah, Swayze, hit one.
This is hard over here. I want to try the sledgehammer. I used to play baseball, for those who don't know.
Sammy Sosa.
That's a boom. Cement. We cracked through the first layer of cement.
We're making progress, boys. That's steel. Straight steel, and then the second layer is like cement. Alright, we gotta up it. We need something else. I got an idea though. See, sometimes it's not about brute force, it's about finesse. And this time we're gonna finesse and get this thing open. We got a stethoscope. See a doctor. Is it on the right way? Which way do you put this? I'm trying to listen for the clicks. Okay. I hear some bumping sounds. That's weird. Must be at the right spot when it bumps, you know? Oh, okay, so 93. Rotate around twice. Oh, 40. Oh, zero. That's interesting. Oh, shit, that has to be the right spot. 8. All right. Oh, there's 8 again. All right, that's good. We're gonna try to open it based off what I hear. All right. Surprisingly, that didn't work. I'm really shocked. What was the knock sound? Like, okay, yeah, you can hear nothing besides squeaking sounds. I just hear that amplified. So, surprisingly, I don't think this is gonna work. Like I said, we're in a workshop, so we got some pretty interesting tools. Safety is always the number one priority. I learned that from Crazy Russian Hacker.
Safety is number one priority.
Look, just look at this. Can we just show you guys what this is? This looks like it was built to open safes. I don't know what else this would do besides open safes.
Why does it have that?
Honestly, it looks so like sharp and clean.
Look at that.
Bro, like, there's like...
This side is... Yeah, it's concrete.
Holy smokes.
Alright. I'm gonna try and just drill right through the front. Ready?
Oh,
That's it? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right, literally.
That's a good dent.
It did nothing. Like, actually nothing.
Bro, it's doing, it's not even able to get to this part.
Bro, are you moshing up the front?
No. No. Alright. I'm not out yet, ladies and gentlemen. Brute force didn't work. Finesse didn't work. That drill didn't work. Fire might work. What is it? What's the dimensions? He's not even reading the dimensions. So let's try out fire and see if we can burn our way through this. Just heat it up. Oh! Okay! Bro, it's doing something.
Yo, you know the fear of holes? You know the
fear
of
holes?
Yeah,
yes,
exactly.
Okay, so it's doing something, but it kind of stops after a little bit. I think it's just like burning paint, to be honest. Let's try the back. So right here, in the same area we've been doing damage.
Yo, yo, smoke.
Is it? On the other side? What's happening over here?
Smoky.
What if we hit that right now?
Oh! Yo, that's gonna be so satisfying.
Yeah,
that's
about to do.
Ready?
Oh! Just.
No, it's smoky through the other ball.
Yeah, how's that? It's still not doing anything.
Right in the middle. Right,
like, spot's bro. Nice and weak right,
right
now.
And weak. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh. I'm missing it.
Oh. Higher. Ah. Oh, there you go.
Ah.
There you go.
Ah.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh my god.
Bro. Okay, I knew this was gonna be hard, but I feel like we're not really making much progress right now. Okay guys, clearly none of what we have so far is working, so we're gonna have to step things up. We're gonna have to bring out the big machine.
Sorry.
It's not working.
Oh, okay.
We're getting big machines, okay? We're gonna go get the big machines now. This is how you transport a safe. Use a forklift. Oh. Alright guys, so we got a giant rock pit right here. We have our safe over there. Now I'm not actually a professional driver, so we've got this guy driving. I'm gonna direct him. Drop it on these rocks, we're gonna see what happens.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Not the bottom. Not the full bottom. No. No, how are we gonna move it now? The wheels aren't on it.
Did it open? That's the whole point, right?
It still didn't open.
No.
It's
not
open.
Real question is, how are we getting out of here?
All right, let's see what kind of damage we're looking at. No! It barely did anything. It just popped off the bottom. All right, we're gonna switch construction equipment to a loader and put it in that, and then we're gonna try some more stuff. He didn't even mean to. He was trying to pick it up and he almost smacked it in half. This guy's, Ryan's so hot.
Bro, that was crazy, bro. The way it bent and shit. Like,
did you even see it? All right, guys, life's about new experiences and I have definitely not experienced this. So I'm gonna try and drive this and our safe over to the next location. Alright, so you guys probably thought we were done. We had no more toys to play with. But we got a backhoe here. I don't even know what that is. I don't know why. why I'm acting like I know. Ryan knows what backhoes are though. But first, guys, take a look. It's loud because this thing is mad loud. But take a look at all the damage we did earlier when he put the other piece of equipment on it. It busted out the back. It's all bent right now. This is hard. You can't move it. And part of the concrete out of the bottom came out of this. But the next thing we're going to use is this right here. I'm going to squish it, and we're going to see if we can break this open finally. Top is like, it looks like you could pop it open, but it's still solid, bro. It put a huge dent. The whole thing was lifted up. Oh, bro. Yo, come look at the top. Bro, we're so close. No, there's another metal sheet on the inside. No.
We need to bust this thing open. It's pissed me off.
How much more are we supposed to do? Like, okay, I think we've got one or two more toys that we can try. And if this still doesn't open, I don't know. I give up. Bro, I don't know what else to do at this point.
Bro, look at over here.
Okay.
With this.
Got a nice little pit.
Can we work with this?
We can try. I mean, I'm down for anything at this point. I'm gonna hop back in. I'm gonna push it over here. We're gonna just dump it in and see if maybe just the force of falling will break it open. Cause it seems pretty close. Let's see. We dropped it into the pit. I don't think it made any progress, to be honest. It's not doing anything. It's the exact same as it was before. And now, the only thing I'm wondering is how the hell are we gonna get it out of the pit?
Good luck!
Whatever was inside might be destroyed at this point. Like, I don't even know what's gonna be in this, but it might be destroyed. You can see screws popping out everywhere, like. Oh! Oh my god! Bro! Oh my god. Oh, he's coming, he's going again. We're doing like a spin. Bro, there's me!
Thomas, stop.
Stop. He's doing it.
Is there
more in here?
Lost
it open.
Yeah. Richard,
stop it.
Yo, relax.
Bro, it's my money.
Yeah, don't. I didn't bring a bag.
There's more.
There's stacks in there?
Bro, there's beans. Is there more? Do you think there's?
I don't want to cut my hand.
We need to see what's in here. Okay, we're going to clean up the money that is here, and then we're going to just destroy this, completely mangle it. We might risk. It's paper, it can't break, like, they're not gonna break the paper, you know? Hopefully not, but we need to get into this, so one sec.
Yo, there's more to go around.
That's all, you already have, like,
relax,
there's
pants, never enough, bro. There's never enough. You're making beds, I'm not. Okay. You're right, you don't want some of this? No? Alright.
Oh!
It's open.
Yes!
These are 10 each. No. These are 10 each.
Okay, yo, how are we gonna split this, though? 50. How are we gonna split this?
Split it, it's my safe.
No!
I'll give you 100. No. Here, buy your mom a car. Oh my.
Okay, I'm taking these ones then.
No!
What? Stop, what? What do you mean no? Say yes, thank you. What the hell is that?
I can buy my mom a toy car.
No!
What is that? What
bro,
is that?
Bro, it's counterfeit.
Not all of it.
Bro, look, blanks, look at it.
Fine. These ones are fine. These ones are fine. They're good. Are all... No.
Bro, they're all...
Okay, these ones are all... Oh, but these ones are blessed.
Why does it say for most...
No.
What?
No.
Are these... This is
fake?
Is
this a prank?
I'm gonna get 2 amps, bro.
Is this a prank?
It I says... had a feeling.
On I've been stuffing them? Fake money down my pants the whole time?
Look at this. Bro, look at this.
Shut the fuck up. Bro, it says it on all of them.
Yo!
But...
Gotcha! No!
You pranked this?
No, I know, I swear to God, I swear.
You pranked
this. I swear, how was I, I
yo,
couldn't get in the safe.
We need Sean in the pit.
No, who the hell is pranking us?
No, not gotcha.
Bro, whoever owned the unit must have just said, I'm gonna slap somebody in their head. He must have came by, he said, I'm not getting the unit. I don't want it. Came by, took whatever was in the safe, put a bunch of prop money in the safe, and then put this.
Not one bill is real.
Look at the safe, bro.
Oh, all that work. Oh gosh.
All that hard work and desire that we put into breaking the safe.
You mean when you were sitting in the car doing nothing?
Huh?
That's why it's fake. Because you weren't working.
I knew it was too good to be true, man.
Is that the door?
No.
No.
Is that a real one?
£10.
Pounds? Okay, you obviously just
Bank,
took that out.
Bank of England.
Oh my, yo, at least we got something good in the safe, guys. So smash the thumbs up button because we got £10. For £10.
£10 Canadian is actually even more crazy than American.
Actually.
It's like 10 billion Canadian. So, guys, I don't know what to say. I'm literally speechless. We got punked. Where's Ashton? Where is he? I know he's here somewhere. All right, normally we end on a positive note, but today is definitely not that day. We just got embarrassed. We spent however much time going through, looking, trying to figure out what was in here. We thought we had thousands of dollars. We have literally nothing.
Thousands.
We have £10.
This was thousands.
£10. And yeah, I don't know. If you guys want to see me do another safe video,
hey,
maybe we'll get lucky.
At least we opened the safe, man.
We did. We did open the safe.
We knew
there could be nothing in it.
We know how to open the safe now, you know?
Like, true. So if you want us to smash another safe open, let us know. Or if you guys want to see us do more destructive videos with all this construction equipment that we used today, be sure to let me know in the comment section down below. Smash the thumbs up button because Lord knows we need something to cheer us up. Let's try and get... We thought we had... $50,000. Let's see if we can at least get 50,000 likes, you know? Like, please, guys, help us
stay
out.
Positive,
as guys. Always, thank you guys so much for watching. Big shout out to the boys for helping me out. Rich, what's your Instagram?
RICHEZZY. Rich Easy in the building.
Rich Easy. We got Nick on the camera and we got Swayze Baby.
Swayze Baby, aka Swayze Baby.
Links will be down below in the description. As always, thank you guys so much for watching and we will catch you next time. Toodles.
Toodles!